when let's go. My pops gave me the rundown on how you two fucked up those dicky assholes. What you did to Doucette, that was stone cold.
Did what had to be done.
Yeah, I'm sure you did. But listen, if one of these Sinclair deputies ever tries to pull you over, don't stop. He'll kill you and me without a thought.
New Bordeaux police don't exactly walk around giving black folks hugs.
Now, ain't no disrespect, my brother. But take out Slim like you did Richard Doucette, and in their minds, that's just gonna justify everything they be doing. That's gonna make shit even worse. But you ready to just go out and kill them all, huh?
No, just the ones that matter.
A low profile done come and gone. Now get us the fuck out of here.
Yes, ma'am. Jesus Christ, Roxy. I've dealt with asshole cops before, but goddamn.
They'd rather ice your black ass as soon as look at you.
Now I get what you've been saying. Those motherfuckers are a whole new brand of intense.
And keep your eyes open for more pigs as we head through town. MJ Farmer's up ahead.
What's MJ like?
Sinclair born and raised. He a white boy looking to make a difference.
You trust him?
Of course I trust him. Although I think he got more balls than sense.
Sounds like my kind of people. Is it up here?
Yeah.
Foxy Roxy. I ain't seen you in a good minute, girl. MJ's waiting for y'all in the greenhouse.
Now you say hey to Lula and them babies for me. The sheriff's station usually is skeleton crew this time of night.
Surprised you didn't go in and snatch the files yourself.
I thought about it, but I suppose you deserve to have a little fun.
Hey, you generals.
Don't fret. I'll be keeping a bird's eye view on things from nearby. Give you a heads up any way I can. Up here.
Cool. I'll grab the files. Where should we meet?
I can make my way back to the phone. And Lincoln, keep your head down, aight?
Since the day I was born.
So I can talk to you through your earpiece. Them pigs in the station will shoot you on sight. So, you know, good luck stealing the files from Slim's office.
Now those what kind of action.
I'm in position on the roof. Got eyes on you. And a small handful of deputies around the station.
I want you to take a rag and wipe it down. Any place you might have touched, and anywhere else for that matter. You're a whole lot less trouble for everybody.
Police! Identify yourself!
For funny business.
Slim, keep this deputy in line. No drinking on duty, no dope.
On the second floor.
Gotta be somewhere. Let's just keep looking.
Look back over there again.
Yes.
Gonna box him in!
Slank it!
Just snip! Ran into a...
Oh, okay. Try not to let him put another hole in your ass.
You gotta wait for words, Roxy. I'll give you that.
Shit, it's at the station house. Call a suspect seen on site.
I got it.
You having some trouble over there?
Nothing I can't handle. Meet you back at MJ's.
All right. And keep the cops off your ass. Shit. Most deputies headed your way through the back gate.
Finished.
ain't gonna be too happy about this.
Sure use some wheels over here.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
Here's your car, boss.
That's a big help.
Lincoln, you got a minute? I need some help getting some fertilizer in here. Like it? Any old asshole can grow some skunkweed in their backyard. Takes an artist to get in there, start mixing strains and shit.
Gotta respect a man with a passion. Been growing long?
Since I got back. VA shrink said I was suffering from intrusive thoughts. Couldn't get down with the meds he gave me. So I started growing. Shared my first crop with some friends. And word travels fast.
Good weed does that. Cops?
Cops are so focused on keeping St. Clair white, they haven't noticed the new shade of green popping up.
Lucky you.
Plus, I kind of got a referral system, so I don't have to worry about any old asshole talking to the cops.
So you got a pipeline into New Bordeaux?
Nah. You know someone who might be interested?
I might. We'll talk more once things settle down around here.
Thank you for the help. Want to take a hit?
You shouldn't have. Fuck. You put your foot in this, boy.
Goddamn right. Well, let me see if Roxy needs help digging through the files. That could take a minute. Enjoy that. We should talk business later.
carrying too much cash. Need to hand some off.
Be there soon.
Got something I can hang on to for you?
Better not lose this.
On my way. Call me if you need me.
Get the witnesses. Keep your head down, MJ.
Can't force that, Sergeant.
No. Yep. Later, here, Pop. I'll call you when we done.
You ready?
Come on. Well, come on. Let's go get my car.
That's all from your dad?
You could say that. He wanted to remind me of the self-sufficiency of the revolutionary black woman. His black ass way of saying don't get shot.
Well, he ain't wrong. So what's the plan for getting your car?
It start on a dead man switch ID.
Who needs a dead man switch in their car?
Lincoln, I'm partial to my wheels. Point is, I'm the only one that can get my baby started. So you and me need to get into that lot. I'll get her running, and we'll get moving.
Probably gonna set off some alarms.
Yeah, well, yeah. That'll be our cue to haul ass out of there. You know what? We should keep our heads low while we inside. Let's sneak in, get my car, and try not to get shot.
I didn't get to finish it.
Okay, then. What'd you think of what you did read? Come on. I'm a big
boy. I can
one.
Do quiet.
The stuff with the robot was funny. And the spaceship was neat. And I liked the fellow who was humping on all the alien ladies. But did you have to give him your name? That was kind of weird.
I made it personal, is all. Hell, I could put you in the next draft if you like.
No thanks, man. I'm good.
All units, report of an intruder at the impound lot. Suspect is a colored male, approximately 6 feet tall. He should be considered armed and dangerous.
Need to go on a diet anyway.
Worst ways to get the sheriff's department's attention. As long as you don't mind me scratching the paint a little.
Don't stop! Keep your foot down! That'll do it. Let's get moving. The sheriff's department keeps a checkpoint just outside of town.
It sounds like you're proposing we drive through a mess of deputies just so they'll call in more pissed off cops. Shit, girl, you know how to have a good time.
Sheriff Slim Beaumont, reaching out to our new guests. Don't even know if y'all can hear me. We ain't used to our cuz being this rambunctious in Sinclair. I'm looking forward to getting y'all an education. Land house, law and order. Sheriff Beaumont out. VIP retreat. Station down at the Welcome Party. I'm off to the next one.
Station. Give me some backup over here.
Fuck, man. That's good enough. Now let's get the hell out of here. Slim's using the county fair for a little re-election party. We hit that, it'll piss Slim off, and the fuckers looking to keep him in office.
Officers need assistance. Armed suspects in the left and right column attack the offside facility. All units converge immediately.
Thank you.
MJ, you wily motherfucker.
Didn't I tell you? More balls than sense. We ought to regroup at the farm.
You driving your baby?
Goddamn right. Look like you half knew how to drive.
Thanks, Roxy. I'll see you back at the farm.
They're gone. Jesus, fuck. No idea where they're going, though.
I need a resupply.
Be out directly.
See anything you need?
Let me see what you got.
Lincoln, our boy Eddie took a bullet. Need to get him to LeBeau's ASA yesterday. Tell Roxy we're ready when she is.
You got it.
Hey.
Hey, Andy gonna be okay?
Well, lucky for him, yours truly has a bit of field medicine training. Can't thank my old man for that. Gonna ride with MJ, do my best to keep him comfortable.
Well, y'all better haul ass. Only a matter of time before Slim and his boys sniff this place out.
Let's roll, Roxy.
Shit. The folder. Can you grab it from the house?
Sure thing. I'll meet you back at LeBeau's with it.
Stings, don't it?
we need him alive.
As far like as you have to
Here he is! Get over here!
Time to pick this asshole up, beat that!